Dapitan, and we're still here at Dakak Beach Resort. It's actually 7 a.m. in the morning, and we're just headed down to the breakfast buffet, which will be finishing in 2 hours. So hopefully we can stay there until 9 a.m. And after that, we're just gonna go for a swim at their pool, then hopefully head out around 12 o'clock lunchtime, and we'll probably just have lunch on the way back home.
Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true,
so I was wrong. Breakfast is actually not a buffet. It's just a meal. Consists of bread, which is called pandesal, rice, and some corned beef. I'm not sure what brand, and also scrambled eggs with some tomatoes. So yeah, I guess this will do. At least we'll save some time and just do some more swimming later on. So we have just finished with breakfast, and now we're at the pool. Everyone's enjoying it. As you can see. So we're checking out now in 20 minutes, so everyone's just getting ready, and hopefully we'll grab some lunch along the way. So we are at a place called Anne's Seafood House, and we're actually not gonna eat here. Me and the guys are going over to the restaurant at the across the road, and we're gonna have some Carabao meat. I'm not sure what dishes they have, but I think they said that they have it in a stew and also in a broth soup. So here we have the Carabao in a soup, and this is slow cooked Carabao meat that they've made into a broth as well. So you can see there's a lot of, it's very oily, meaty, and also fatty as well. So first I'm gonna have a taste of that soup. It's gonna be hot. Very salty, very oily, but it's got a lot of flavor in it from the meat. Yeah, it's good. Now I'm gonna try the meat. So I'm gonna break off a piece of that meat here. Gonna add in some soup as well to make it a good bite.